Just in. Martin Luther King Jr.'s niece just responded to calls to remove national anthem. The California NAACP insists on removing the national anthem because it was racist. So disrespectful. But, Martin Luther King Jr.'s niece responded to these calls. Alveda King, the niece of Martin Luther King Jr. responded to the California NAACP calls while speaking with Fox News and Friends on Saturday. According to our source, Conservative Post, she was clearly not impressed with calls to remove the national anthem over claims that it's racist. Their blood has washed out their foul footsteps' pollution. No refuge could save the hireling and the slave from the terror of flight or the gloom of the grave, goes the verse of the Star-Spangled Banner. It's not the song. It's not the flags. It's not the Confederate statues. But it's our hearts, Alveda King said Saturday. We need a transformation of the heart. I hope they realize it's more than the song, King said to the NAACP, and she explained that you can change the song without changing the hearts of the people. The niece of the civil rights hero referred to her uncle's warning that, we must learn to live together as brothers or perish as fools. We can burn our whole country down, and please don't do it. Our hearts need to be transformed, Alveda said. The leader of the California NAACP stated. This is not about the flag. We love the flag. This is about a song that should never have been the national anthem. This country is a country that has shared values, and the more we respect each other, the better off we'll be as a country. The message got distorted, the real intentions got overlooked, it became something that's dividing us, and I'm looking for something to bring us back together. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.